Hey, Ski House and Stratton fans, December 19th at about 9:30 in the morning. We've got a couple runs on the mountain already, and I have the man, the myth, and the legend, Dave, on the mountain giving us the report. And Mike Zawicki's trying to hide over here. He's my cameo today, along with Shaggy.
Hey!
And Cary, you know, the early morning crew. So, Dave, what do you think today?
Well, Paul, the wrap-up for the morning is the weather that we've had has actually increased the mountain skiing enormously. We've had some wet snow that dried up very nice. It's groomed in good and tight, and we're ready for the Christmas season. If you go to the west side of the mountain, it dried out early last night, groomed much better, and it's way closer to powder. By tomorrow, the mountain will have its second grooming and be perfect. For the weekend skiers, it is going to be unbelievable because we have nothing but cold weather coming and great snowmaking conditions. Get ready for Christmas and come to Stratton.
Okay, you got it right away. Do me a favor, stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to this winter wonderland at Stratton.